we look at Pauahi, she left her legacy for us. And this is the same concept or idea we want our students to think about as they're doing their legacy. Senior Legacy Project is like a senior project that here is required for all seniors graduating. But here we have five different academies. So within their academy that they select, they need to do a project, a legacy.
As a part of the Health and Wellness Academy, Kyla felt it was fitting that she continued a walk for Pauahi, an event from last year that she has transformed to call her own.
This year I added to it, and my focus was to kind of promote the value of education, especially after high school, through like a fun and like active environment.
So she looked to Kamehameha School's very own Kealii Pauahi Foundation to incorporate a scholarship to this benefit walk that would support the National Honor Society, a club of which she is a member and president.
Our society has like four main, I guess, goals or things that we base ourselves off of, and that's leadership, scholarship, character, and service. And what we want to do is kind of give back without expecting anything in return, which ties really closely to the foundation because their whole thing is kahia, which is giving without expecting. And so the proceeds from my event will go to the scholarship.
There's a lot of work because I saw Kyla go through the process of getting all the paperwork done, making sure that all bases were covered in order for this to happen. But it's worth it. I'm glad to see that it happened, and it'll be part of the legacy, the continuation over the years in the future.
This is because Kyla has already found a fellow Health and Wellness Academy member to perpetuate a walk for Pauahi next year.
One of the meetings we had for NHS, Kyla had asked if somebody wanted to take over this event, and I didn't have a senior legacy in mind, so I just thought it might be a good thing to do.
Feels good to know that all my work is being put to use and it's going to a good cause.
A good cause that you can still be a part of in case you cannot make it to a walk for Pauahi.
Even after the event, you can still help to perpetuate this scholarship. And we have these envelopes where you just fill out and then you can check off whichever, I guess, component or scholarship you want it to go to.